Let's start with the place I've been most often, which is Indonesia. It's also my favorite place to go. That may be a little bit biased, given that I'm half Indonesian, so a lot of my family still lives over there. But I got to go there with my dad and my sister, and we did everything from hiking a volcano to visiting a monkey forest, which is basically just a reserved park where there's a huge density of monkeys traveling around. The island of Bali, visiting temples, surfing on the famous beaches, visiting a rice terrace, which is basically rice paddies that are along a really steep hill or cliff. I've also been to Japan with my sister, which was an amazing experience. We visited a lot of temples and shrines. Traveling has showed me how important it is to go out into the world, find the problems that need solving, and then come back and use what we've learned at Georgia Tech to solve them. What I learned as I travel, which was really important for me and part of the reason that I did come to the master's program here, was as I walk around and I see the different technologies and things that these other countries have, my mind immediately goes to ways to re-engineer it, to redesign it, to make it more efficient and make these people's lives easier. And that for me is a huge driving force and motivation to come to the master's program and learn as much as I can to solve those problems.